Hey, it's Lee. SSS Veda, day 13. And it's Saturday. As of yesterday, I talked about how I was a little more than a little stressed out. And today, I didn't get to ride my bike yet. I'll do that tomorrow. But I walked up and down my stairs in my house and in my home enough to where it was basically working out. I did a lot of cleaning, a lot of reorganizing, a lot of throwing away. That felt really good. The photography I'm gonna show today is I'm really big on utilizing my phone, that thing they call a phone. I call it a camera, and I use it for that a lot. And I found my granny's pocket watch. And so I took some pictures of that, some up close macro shots with my iPhone and a small little, olo clip little thingy. There's the watch. It's a little wind up one. It's still actually, I'm not gonna be able to get it open now. I don't know how close I can get there. I think that's in my beautiful, not so beautiful nails. And I took some photos of it with my iPhone and edited them that way with the olo clip, and that's what I'm gonna show today. And then tomorrow I'm gonna do the second part of the gold half of Lee to get back into my orange, and that's the kind of cleanup and reorganizing or get organized again. And I feel so much calmer right now. Even it was a cleaning day and a focus on Lee day. I'm not very interesting today. So hopefully you'll like some of these little photos real quick. It's just for the watch, but I like them. Have a great evening, and I will see you late tomorrow. Not gonna lie, Sunday night probably. Have a great night.